Hello and happy Friday, everybody. I had so much fun video conferencing with some of you earlier, and I'm so excited to be able to do that every week now. I have some of our favorite books in front of me right now. I know so many of you love elephant and piggy books, and you love to read about what crazy adventures Gerald and Piggy are up to because they are so silly. Well, today, I have Gerald, hello, and I have Piggy, and they're ready to read with us while we read a couple of their stories. So one of the stories that I decided would be super fun for us to read today is one of my favorite Elephant and Piggy books, Pigs Make Me Sneeze. This is a great story because Gerald is so silly in it. Let's see what Gerald is up to in this story. He looks like he's not feeling very well. He's got a whole bunch of tissues in front of him, doesn't he? Like he maybe has a cold. Let's find out what he's up to. And friends, if you didn't remember, all of these Elephant and Piggy books and a whole bunch of other books that we love are written by Mo Willems. He's a super cool author and illustrator, and he's even got some neat videos on YouTube and his own website that teach you how to draw Pigeon and some of the other cool guys that we love to read about. So without any further ado, let's dive into Pigs Make Me Sneeze. Now friends, when we're reading Elephant and Piggy books, don't forget that every time sweet little Piggy talks, it's in pink. And every time Gerald talks, it's in gray. So that's really easy. Pink for Piggy and gray for Gerald. Super easy for us to keep track. All right, here we go. Oh, Piggy comes tumbling in. Gerald! Can you say that? In that same silly way, Gerald! What do you want to do today?
I want... Yes?
A what? A ball? A swim? Gerald sneezed so hard that he
knocked Piggy over,
and Piggy went tumbling. Are you okay?
I do not know.
Whoa! Piggy went stumbling around again. Gerald is sneezing really hard. And friends, Gerald is not following one of our very important rules, is he? Tell me, what did he forget to do? Shout it out so I can hear you. He forgot to cover his sneeze. What two ways can he cover his sneeze? He can cover it with a tissue, or he can cover it with his vampire sleeve or cough pocket, right? He's got to catch it so his germs are not flying out into the air.
I cannot stop.
Achoo! Whoa, that was a big one again.
Ugh, sneezing. Oh no. What if? What if pigs make me sneeze?
Achoo! Ooh, I'm scaring Lenny. Gerald, what if you tried to sneeze more softly?
Oh, sorry. But if pigs do make me sneeze, then I cannot be near you. Then we cannot be friends. Then we must be apart forever.
But, Gerald.
No, no, do not speak. It is too late.
Piggy got all ready for it that time. Piggy looks like he put on a helmet so that he would not get sneezed on and knocked over.
Oh, goodbye.
Gerald? Oh, Gerald is going to visit somebody now. Gerald is going to visit Dr. Cat. He looks very sad. Are you okay, Gerald?
No, I am not, Dr. Cat. Pigs make me sneeze!
Do you know when all of the letters are capitalized? That means that Gerald is yelling. He's very loud right now because he's very upset. He said, "Pigs make me sneeze!" You try it. Say it really loud with me on the count of three. One, two, three.
Pigs make me sneeze! And Piggy is a pig. Piggy's also my best friend.
Achoo! Woo! Great! Now cats make me sneeze too! Oh! Look at Gerald, he flopped down on the floor because he's feeling so sad and defeated. I do not think that pigs make you sneeze. I do not think that cats make you sneeze. I think you have a cold.
A cold?
You are sick. Has anybody ever been that happy to be sick? Look at Gerald. He got so happy that he just has a cold.
I am sick!
Yes!
Oh, thank you, doctor. Thank you. Piggy, Piggy, great news! I have a cold.
Oh, and look at poor Piggy. It looks like Gerald passed his cold on. And Piggy says, "Good for you." The end. And look, I found Pigeon at the end of the story. Pigeon and Piggy are not feeling very well now. And you know why? Because Gerald passed his cold on to them. He did not cover his sneeze or his cough, and he passed his germ bugs on to poor Piggy. So friends, remember that you are supposed to be washing your hands and singing the happy birthday song, that you are supposed to be using hand sanitizer, and make sure if you have to cough or sneeze, it's going in a tissue or in your vampire sleeve or cough pocket so that you can help keep your friends and your family safe. All right, boys and girls, until next time, goodbye. Bye. See you later.